Hey everyone, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank. That's been the last episode. We did some more Clank challenges, and now we're going to be doing the final three, which is the Destruction Derby, the Gadgetbot Toss, and the Giver of Survival. So we'll start with Smasherbot's Revenge. I think the smart thing might be to let the other ones try and take down the Gadgetbot, the Smasherbot. We just need to make sure we survive long enough. Give it a shield. And mainly just let them take each other down. Because you can sort of like go around in like a circle. It just allows you to need to recover some health. Need to make sure we have enough health to survive. Managed to get the shield at the right time. To run away. Okay, now it's just a one. Now there's just three of us left. That's not good. I ran straight into the okay, now it's 1v1. I think we try and use the weapons to try and take it down. If we can get it to try and walk into the blades that pop up. And like keep trying to circle around to get into that, like a missile. There we go. So in the Crystal X helmet, I'm gonna go with the Gadgetbot, so that's the next one. It's best of 10. Missed. Missed. I hit the buzz again. Safe to say it's not gone well. No. Nope. I'm trying to do the sneaky tactic of I keep missing. It's not going well. I guess a good strategy is to try and wait for them to come to me and then try and cover it that way. I'll try and go a bit more for grab and run. It's 5-5. Damn it. I missed the hit. Managed to have the lead for the first time. Got a 7 lead, 2 lead. I can just make sure I score the next 2 win. There we go. That was nearly close. Another 9 possible. Trying to get them all over there. Think detonate maybe? Okay, no, I can't detonate, so detonate. Think that is the way you do it. Like this. Yeah, perfect first try. That's all of the that's now all of the Clank challenges done. And that'll be of course where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!